All right, can we start?
Yeah, yeah, what's up, guys?
This is now ANJL videos, and now just listen, playing.
I forgot who I want to be.
What is this game? Injustice.
Injustice, Gods Among Us.
In honor of the new Suicide Squad movie, I'll be Harley Quinn, played by Jared Leno.
Jared Leno.
Jay Leno.
Harley Quinn.
Jared Leno and Jay Leto.
Of 3 Minutes to Mars, Jupiter fame.
3 Minutes to Jupiter? Is he really in 3 Minutes to Mars?
That's what he does?
Yeah. Why is he in a movie, man?
Okay, it's not fair. Nick's played this game before, and I haven't. This is literally the first time I've touched this. Okay, Nick, what are the controls? Just kidding, I'm gonna whoop
you. He's not gonna tell you, he's winning.
Nick is gonna win.
Oh! Missed! Oh!
Nick's gonna beat everyone because he actually, like, understands the mechanics of this game.
What mechanics?
Okay. Look, he's, like, actually doing moves. That's my point.
Oh, it's time to go for the combos. Kick him in the nose.
So, can I ask you on this video then, I guess?
What's up?
Or should I just wait for the podcast?
Oh, we should use it on the podcast.
Okay.
We don't want to use all our good content every
right time.
Because we all know this video is solid gold. Guaranteed 500,000 hits in one day.
Whoa, is this the new Injustice footage? Never before seen. He's got pistol whipped in the face like a hoe.
Oh yeah, whiff.
What are the controls in this game? Oh, I'm laughing at you, dude.
Avery's just taunting this whole time, not attacking.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Uh-huh, take that.
Oh.
Oh. I forget, the comeback begins
the
now.
How do I block?
Oh, yes! You don't have to, don't worry.
Okay, hold on, don't
move. Let's go back this way. Come here. Come this way.
Don't go over there, see how you can push it. Push R1.
Come this way.
So, last I remember,
Oh, you hit me! Fuck!
Oh, take that, fool! Dude, you ever played this game before, dude? Oh no!
God, Avery,
oh,
please!
Nick is sandbagging. You're sandbagging so hard.
Avery, please!
Oh, sorry.
No. I couldn't do it.
Sorry, I pushed the button.
Sorry.
You know, I read online that Shazam totally sucks, though, so, I mean, there's that.
Alright, your turn.
Would not play.
So, last time I checked in on the competitive scene when this was still in rotation. I hear the release of Batgirl completely broke the balance of the game.
Really?
Really,
yeah. Batgirl's super good.
Now, are you using the D-pad or the joystick?
The joystick.
Joystick. Ben, what are you going to use?
Probably the joystick. Actually, I'll probably the D-pad. This is a directional gun game, right?
Yes?
The input's like not... They're not motions, they're...
They have motions.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they have circles.
Like half circles and
yeah.
Shit.
They have circles.
I don't know.
I'm gonna keep my female theme going, and I'm gonna be.
Who's the closest?
There's a lot of females too. What?
Grappler's a
grappler.
Probably.
Bane or that abominable snowman guy.
Killer
or,
Frost.
There's
a lot of characters
Cyborg,
in this I've
think.
Never heard.
What are the grappler motions? It's like their 60s, right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
How do I do a grappler move?
I still don't know what you're talking about.
I'm gonna be Raven.
Alright, I'm just gonna go in on this.
Raven.
I don't know. How
just
am I supposed to know this?
Serious.
Yeah, right? How am I supposed to know what this
how
is?
How do I do his moves?
I don't fucking know. I don't know.
Is there like a framework for like motions in Injustice? Like generally someone has like a Hadouken or something.
Yes. My name is Bane.
I'm gonna say yes, but I don't know enough about Injustice.
Bane
circle
like
circle is
movie.
Your like special power. Because it's MK controls.
This is great content right
so
here.
So circle gives you like boost.
Watch out for that robot.
R1 is your special, yeah.
Take that robot.
If you hit that little tank, Press it, press R1, he'll pick it up, he'll throw it at Raven.
Just block his back, Raven.
Watch out. Boom!
Ah, as I glide towards you. Oh,
he's so fast in this game. His dash is ridiculous. What is this?
Yeah, right?
What is this?
He's super fast. But the moves don't. The moves don't control fast.
Oh, boy. How does he know how to do that already?
Well, I guess they are traditional grapple moves. Your super is R1, R2. R1, L1.
How do you block?
Back.
Justice trying to figure out all the moves and Avery's too busy killing him.
Yep.
I've been for a long time.
R1.
On the speed button.
Ah, I took that again.
Is your back is blocked? Yeah, it is, right?
It is. But he moves, you move while you go back, so.
Who's fighting in the background?
Dude, Gigantor.
Whoa!
That was one bar of health. Watch out! Oh.
Avery with the robot again.
How do you do that move? I wanted to do a thing.
Oh, man.
GG!
Boom!
This game is awesome.
Who's the fighting expert now? Avery is. Airview, Nikki playlist.
Alright.
I'm gonna retire a champion.
As you should.
Ah!
I really prefer Perfect. Raven's Teen Titans model versus.
Than this model?
It's too real for me. As someone who doesn't watch anything comic related, we'll play Teen Titans.
I'm not a fan of the DC universe in pretty much most aspects.
Close.
I'm an X-Men guy.
Green Arrow. Oh, definitely.
Oh, I love Scorpion too. Scorpion's awesome.
You know who loves the environment? Not Green Arrow.
Why?
Because it's a sham.
What?
What?
He burns the forest.
Oh, alright.
Get it, because they're glowing green. And his name's green.
Okay. I'll be Catwoman.
Yeah,
not?
She's fucking crazy.
She's also Halle Berry
go to
in
Atlantis.
The movie.
Fuck Atlantis.
There's a lot of combos. Well, going to Atlantis anyway.
Well,
sorry, bro.
Alright, I quit. Here you go, Avery.
Say hi to Poseidon for me. He's the king of the sea.
This video's over. Thanks for tuning in.
Oh my god.
Say hi to Ariel down there.
No.
She's the mermaid.
God damn it.
So is he like Sub-Zero but not?
No, you can get different types.
I'm pretty sure that's what Mr. Freeze is.
Oh yeah, respect.
Is there Mr. Freeze in this game actually? I have no idea.
No.
Did Arnold still do the voiceover for him? All of his moves?
Oh Jesus.
That should have been double effective.
Yeah, it's true. What's going on? Why didn't he get moved from it? Oh, he's holding onto the valve. That's why. Can you kick open the tank and then like a bunch of fish fall out?
Whoa.
Meow.
Ooh, oh. She's very combo heavy and like close range is her forte.
No kidding.
Yup. She has some range. She has like one medium range move.
For her whip.
Better look out though, because Green Arrow has a full meter.
He does. You're actually right.
Oh god.
Oh, oh boy,
here we go. Get wrecked.
That was his action take.
Oh yeah,
that was his super for the hunter.
Look out though, Lewis also has a full meter.
hire
God
me.
God damn it!
Hire me for esports play by play.
Shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my
this
oh my god.
Tactical play right here. Oh,
he used that famous move from 97.
Oh shit.
Oh,
oh okay. Fuck!
He has the cat max.
Ooh, she went down for the.
Fuck! Stop grabbing me!
Oh.
Damn it. God damn it.
Man, God, Lewis is playing with Nick like Green Arrow's made out of catnip.
I didn't know what that.
I wish we were gonna see Justin's face.
I feel like Nick was lying because I keep trying to do my super and it's not working.
It wasn't the trigger.
L2 R2.
So you didn't see that at first.
Oh no! Oh fuck!
Shit!
GG.
Oh, I don't like the finals.
That was a good end. Good job. Good job.
That was good sandbagging right there.
Yeah, it's totally sandbagging. I was trying to do that for like 10 minutes. The whole second half of that game, I was trying to do
the
that.
Entire time I was playing Justin, I was trying to press R1 and L1 at the same time.
Yeah, my bads, my bads.
I was wondering why my golden gun didn't pop out.
My bads.
Just like a hunter. I think you have to go to... Oh
shit.
Lewis said rematch.
Oh, shit, guys.
You can't do the question mark thing again.
It was false to... Alright.
Yeah, time to use Batman.
Oh, brother. They're not brothers, are they? They are not brothers.
Just like Ken and Ryu.
Yeah, Bruce was kind of born
alone,
right?
Obviously,
Gotham's
also
child.
Not brothers.
That's why I said just like Ken and Ryu.
Yeah, so Nick is right.
You didn't think that far ahead.
Nick's right, because they're both not sets of brothers.
Nick's just saying
they
things.
Can't be brothers. One's blonde and one's brunette. How does that work?
Oh, look out, he's got a case of the bird heads.
Yeah, so his bow staff is like shorter, like,
God damn it.
Longer
damn,
range.
So
there's all your combos right there.
He's as blind as a bat. That's from Batman.
You can
Forever.
Switch. You can switch pretty quickly.
Okay. Combo.
Or if you press circle, it'll switch back to you.
Oh my fucking god. Okay, here we go. This is where I get fucking wrecked.
My favorite is watching people who can't play fighting games, and you see a bunch of people just swatting at the air relentlessly.
You mean like what
we're so good.
This whole
I'm
video?
So good at
yeah.
this. What are you talking about?
Oh, he's got some moves.
Well, you heard that when the show's over, guys. Like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this video.
Smoky J Bad over here.
Yeah. Eat it.
How is that a non-lethal
what?
Move?
Finally.
Suddenly car.
Oh, okay. Someone use that helicopter as part of this fight, please. I know you're
trying. I'm
to.
Trying so hard.
Someone hit R1 or L1.
I'm trying really hard.
Oh.
There we go.
That's really rude. There's so many poly that thing.
It's L2, R2, right?
Yeah.
You're a dirty liar.
Is it not?
Nah, I'm just
kidding. Why did I keep doing that?
Dance change. It's L2, R2.
You just said that.
I said
L1, R1 initially, and then everyone figured out that it was L2, R2. Then you just said, it's L2, R2, right? And I'm like, yes.
I thought it was L1, L2.
I did initially. Oh, it's just the twos. L1, R2.
All right.
Get over here.
That was a sweet move, Batman.
And I think
you guys are just taunting each other.
I think L2 is to use your, like, one bar to super up some of the special moves.
GG!
Alright. That's right.
That's true. Who hasn't fought each other yet?
I haven't fought you, Avery.
Yeah.
Right.
This would be appropriate.
You're going down.
Is that your entry quote? If you're a fighting kid, is that
your
quote?
Yeah, I'd be like, you're done.
As
your
voice,
reign
as,
of terror is over.
Troy Baker?
Yeah.
No, Nolan North.
I'm going to say, Lewis, catch, because I'm Elizabeth, and it's going to be like my fist. I'm gonna be Zatanna. Or Zatanna.
Again, I wish everyone could have seen Justin's face when Avery said Lewis catch, and it will be my fist.
So the Ultimate Edition has all the DLC, right?
Yes.
That way that's back on there, everyone?
Yeah.
Zatanna?
Yeah.
Now we're going to Atlantis.
No, now we're going to...
wait,
dang
wait.
It.
You didn't pick.
I was going to say Fortress of Solitude.
Today is National Video Games Day.
That is...
when this video goes up or when we're recording?
When we're recording.
When this video goes up.
When we're
we know
recording.
When
what does it actually mean?
National Video Games Day?
Like what marked that as National Video Games
Day? I have no idea.
What are we supposed to do? Are we supposed to like play video games?
Yeah,
means?
I think so.
Dude, get fucking hammer.
Holy shit, hot girl.
Cause that's a hammer.
Yeah, you
mace.
Got it.
It's a mace. She's a titan now.
Doesn't matter. Hammers and maces are the same thing. One is just a circle.
There's probably people who would take offense to that.
I don't care.
It's a hammer! It's not a mace.
That's for those. Looks like Zatanna has some crazy air trajectory. Like change air trajectory stuff.
Yeah. She has some grabs and stuff too that she can do.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Damn it,
it's
David
like
Blaine.
It's like a, I don't know, it feels like an episode of Stargate all of a sudden.
Dude, you knocked down that statue. Look at that. Somebody's gotta clean that up.
Man, DC Universe loves property damage.
Your turn to get wrecked.
Here you go. Nope.
What happened?
I blocked it.
She blocked it.
Avery is a master. He knows how to block.
That's like step number one in learning how to master fighting games.
Fuck that. It's all about flailing wildly.
Okay, I'm
pretty sure that Hawkgirl has very noticeably higher jump distance, right?
Yeah, because she has wings.
Just start using them, do you?
It's just an automatic. Like, when you equip wings on an RPG character, you don't fly. You just get, like, better ups.
That's true.
Oh.
I'm trying to think of other examples.
I don't know.
I can't think of any other.
Video game logic, what does it matter?
Oh, like plot armor.
Yeah.
Fuck!
So how does Zatanna play? Is she like a zoning character, or...?
These words that you speak
like,
of.
Does she like play from far away, shoot projectiles, or is she kind of going...
No! I think since she's a DLC character, it's very like... It's hard for me to say for sure, because I don't play her that much anyway.
Yeah,
oh!
Play,
No!
We can
see it. Oh!
I blocked it.
Oh! Look at that! Win again with it! Dang!
Oh,
holy crap!
Lewis cheated.
Bye, girl.
Whatever, dude.
Bye, girl.
We all know that.
Hey, that was a good fight. It was down to the wire.
There was some bad magic in that fight.
So salty.
Oh dear. Hey, you reached level 3. Good job.
Nice.
Never gonna play this again.
Probably.
They call you the salt shaker.
Never say
yeah,
never.
I'm gonna.
Actually,
I'm...
The reason I have this is because my.
Do you want to switch me? Do you want to be on the left?
I don't care. The reason why. Is this cool?
Just here. Look at my Xbox Live reputation. You can tell that.
The reason why I even bothered downloading this is because my roommate wants to see the story.
Oh yeah,
because Netherrealm.
It's interesting. Yeah, it's an interesting story.
These guys look the same,
right? Black Adam is with Shazam, and the yellow guy is with Green Lantern.
I don't know. I have no.
Oh, that guy has a gun. It'll be like your Monster Hunter character.
You can be Lex Luthor. He's pretty heavy. I don't know if he's grappler or not.
No. None of these people speak to me.
I still don't know what a grappler is, unless it's like
a lot of grabbing.
Not
throws.
I thought it was like someone who uses chain stuff like Sheik in Melee.
No, they just
what?
They can do grabs that are not. Did you listen to the he explained it in our
He did explain
before.
It and I totally it all went over my head. As most things do. But that's just not that smart. It's no fault against you guys.
Blur it up.
So like grabs and throws are the main
yeah,
damage dealing attacks instead of like punches and kicks. So you grab them, you can throw them, you can sometimes combo throws.
Something interesting, I don't know if it's just because the characters I chose.
Shit.
Seems like the grappler character, like the big healthy characters, have really good dashes.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous.
Can you sprint in this game? That was my main complaint. Yeah, I was trying to sprint to people. It was
double
just
tap
like,
in direction.
Okay.
Oh fuck!
It's not so much a sprint as you like lunge forward.
Yeah. I wanted to run.
I don't think this game does a like, continuous sprint.
Shit! I keep teleporting into your jump. Fucking it.
Justin's teaching us all how bad we are at fighting games.
Oh, look, Megazord.
Next up, Voltron.
Oh, shit.
That was cool.
Oh, shit.
Somebody used their super duper power.
Oh, you jumped. So that's what was going to land.
Oh, yeah. Thank God.
I wanted to see what it looked like.
Oh, I burned.
Yes. The intimidation is fierce.
I got blocked this.
Oh.
It crosses up. Of course it would cross up. That's what Scorpion does.
I don't know.
Get over here.
I thought about it.
That's Scorpion's go-to, like, teleporting shit.
Fuck!
Superman.
Fucking A!
Superman. I got Scorpion.
Fucking
A! He was like, why?
Well, it was a valiant effort, but in the end, it was not enough.
It was not nearly enough. Alright, who won? How many did you win? You win all three?
I won two.
Okay,
every
you won
best,
two?
Every best in me.
In the
best
first one.
Does.
Yeah.
I only won one.
I only won one as well.
I won twice.
So, and then who won
between
you two?
I don't
want to
fight Justin again. He beat
right?
me.
Does that make
ooh,
sense?
Ooh, wow. And
sorry,
I was the salty
geez.
One.
That. How many games did we play?
Which?
I don't even know.
I'll find out.
Well, that was...
It's like,
that's injustice.
That
yep.
was injustice. I can't wait
would
for...
You,
sh-
would you ever like get into this game again after...
This game?
Yeah.
No.
I think for me personally, like I played with my brother, and we didn't like PS4 doesn't have any fighting games right now, so.
What are you talking about? Really? Does it have all of them?
Guilty Gear.
Oh, I'm gonna play that.
Blast Blue.
Street Fighter
has all the fighting games.
Oh, not Blast Blue.
Street Fighter.
Yeah, it's Street Fighter 4.
Oh, it does.
Yeah, that's the one that should.
Yeah,
broken.
The port that was all busted.
Like I'm gonna get that.
Gorgon's 4.
This is free.
It was free.
Destiny
was free.
Destiny's a fighting game.
Free,
melee attacks.
Destiny's every game.
So, I'm clamoring for a fighting game on PS4. This is what I had at the time. This was like what was accessible. So, my brother and I have been playing this. Not that I particularly like this
mm-hmm.
game. I think I would rather play Street Fighter, but that's what I got. And it's decent enough. Like,
It fits.
I
think
the
resolution we can all take away is justice is blind, but injustice isn't quite blind.
You gonna get legendary marks?
All the ways you got Crucible and Vanguard marks before. Because
they're getting rid of both of those, and it's all
just
going into one account now.
All those aggregating into one.
It's weird, they're adding currency.